بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My name is Nagwan Ibrahim Rashwan, lecturer of Pediatric South Valley University, Femur Fallopatry 2020. My project title, Implementing Multiple Choice Equation at Pediatric Department's Faculty of Volleyball South Valley University, supervised by Professor Muhammad Hain. Introduction. As we know, assessment-driven learning and multiple choice equation are one of the most frequently used tests. Objective, pediatric faculty development on how to construct MCQ, applying MCQ as assessment method of knowledge at pediatric department. Method, the target population was 5 faculty members of pediatric department and 250 students of 5th academic year Kenna Faculty of Medicine. Training workshop for pediatric staff were held online as consequence of COVID-19 crisis instead of face-to-face. Orientation session were held online with the 5th year's medical school student about MCQ. Study design, this was post-test interventional study preceding to the setup of study. Faculty and student questionnaire 5-point Likert scale were developed. We used structured checklist to review the quality of MCQ item validated by medical education department of our institution. Result, all the faculties participate in the workshop and fill the faculty satisfaction questionnaire. Their responses were 85% of them agreed that MCQ format assess different cognitive level and MCQ format have wide coverage of the course content. 71% of them agreed that MCQ format changed their teaching method and better than long essay question. Also, all the fifth year student participated in the orientation workshop and field satisfaction questionnaire, and their responses were that 92% of them agreed that MCQ better than long essay question, and 92% of them agreed that MCQ question changed their studying and preparation for the exam. Finally, the success rate of pediatric exam after applying MCQ improved in comparison to is a question only. Limitation of the study was a small sample size and faculty development were focused only on applying and constructing good quality MCQ. So future workshop is required for psychometric and quantitative item analysis. Conclusion, faculty development are highly needed to develop well-constructed MCQ, applying MCQ in pediatric department, improve student score, change teaching method and studying. Thank you.